find all this? If you said the country Columbus first set foot on, you're not only right, you're close. The Bahamas. For a free guide to the hundreds of vacations that make of the Bahamas, just call us. Your dollar goes further in the country that's close.